What's this? I can feel Kairi's heart. Oh, Kairi!
There's a lot of levels to what's going on. I don't know what level we're on. But we fought that little Heartless who had a special glowing heart. He stole Kairi's. And now there's some stupid meme on the top of the corner of the screen where...
I need to...
We're chilling in the breezy quarter and...
Find Kairi!
God knows what the hell else is going on. So don't worry about that shit. So I have a lightning crystal.
Back off!
So I smashed all the people. Is that weird? Stop the hourglass thing there. The people
I
smashing.
Guess it's not around here.
People smash had nothing to do with it. This whole part's intriguing to me.
Back off.
Just because I don't know what... I know the end game is find Kairi's heart. But like with these parts and those dumb stopwatches and stuff, I don't know what the end game is. I won't bully them.
What is this thing?
I mean, so... Is this cure? Because that one's obviously water. What is green? Air, maybe? Oh, the magic has nothing to fucking do with it. What a dope I am. So I guess we're solving puzzles? To get heart pieces, or it's just a one-time puzzle to get a heart piece, and all these little things look for challenges in here, maybe? The hell knows? I'm still really confused about it. Not so much like the gameplay. I'm just confused about like process we're going through here. There's another dumb clock too. Or hourglass. There's obviously you're tied that something we have to do here, but what?
I guess it's not around here.
Alright, so assume that's a one-time puzzle. Does this tell me to move faster? That's interesting.
I can sense Kairi's heart over there.
See, they lead me to the hearts. Or they just leave me around. This room's kind of dope looking. Okay, so out. Most likely it's not the right way.
Smash this to get to Kairi's heart.
Like, I'm sure you can get up there. Is that just not high enough to jump? What the fuck's stopping me? Come on now. Do I have... That's just sliding, okay. Come on, man, that's high enough. What a bunch of horse shit, like... for fuck's sake.
Like I can climb this wall.
Oh, they're tricking me all along.
Take this.
I guess it's fun. This is puzzly. Like, I guess my real issue right now is I don't know what.
Yeah.
I don't know what I want this to be, I guess. But I guess the hourglass
is not around here. Empty, so that's how it works.
Come on, game. Wait, can you? Ah, fuck that. I'm gonna get mad now, because the way his controls is not the best. But I know what I have to do. With the magic, it's a little bit worse too, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Do they all have to go at once?
Yes, Sora. And I know that. Alright, B is fire. Here we go. What am I missing? Like, I feel like one of these magics should make this easier.
Do they all have to go at once?
This might be the worst I've ever been at video games. Because even when it looks like I'm not screwing this up. Like, watch, ready?
Do they all have to go at once?
How are those not all going at once? For fuck's sake. But they were. They're all going.
Back off.
All right, I'm cheating. Okay, so it says they have to all be the max at the same time.
Do they all have to go at once?
Oh, that's why. They actually go way farther than I thought they were going to. Thank you. Now you are going to suffer for that pissing me off. Oh my god, it's pink dark side. I was all sad we get to see him this game, and now he's here. My poor little boy. Struck down again.
That's five. How many more?
There are two more.
Huh? Oh. Why are you here?
I am the one who hid the fragments of Kyrie that you seek.
Interesting.
Of course I am here. No matter. Did you come alone?
Yeah.
Are you prepared to pay the ultimate price?
I guess so.
Enough! It's only two! I'm saving Kairi!
Unfortunately, you're a little too late.
Huh?
So we not do it in time?
Oh no.
It appears you have failed to retrieve Kairi in the time to come. So here you are, once again, in times already past.
Is this some weird Back to the Future loop?
However, now that the other you has arrived, you're doomed to repeat the same fate.
What can I do?
What indeed? You are nearly out of time.
Ready?
So he has to keep going back into his own body when his body catches up with him in time? Is that what the Terra thing is? Is that the part I haven't been getting? Really? You won't let me save the game? Oh, I guess this is technically a fight. Back to the bad part. So I think well, this is going to be a random break for me here. I'm jamming on A like an asshole. So yeah, I really think that what's going on is... It's like a... Maybe not like a Back to the Future loop? But it definitely seems like I can only do things in the times that Sora was around. And like... We've been saying a lot, like an idiot.
Here we go.
So it seems that the whole point of it was, if there are little things that are changing in the little parts of the timeline that you're in, you can add bonus things to it. And that's why there's secondary scenes for a lot of those fights. So we open, so somehow there's two Soras. Like Ghost Past Sora and New Sora, and Normal Sora. That's doing Kingdom Hearts 3 right now. So along with that, it's seeming like as long as his body, whenever his body gets involved with things, he has to go back into it, which is when it does the little bleep loops. And since we didn't save enough Kairi in Stairway to Heaven here, before Sora caught up to himself, Ghost Sora got put back in the regular Sora and had to relive the normal thing, which is why we keep having to relive some of the normal things.